There we go.
Well, that'll break it up.
Are we there yet?
I think that's flowing.
Listen to that surge of compression. Feel that. You said it, 2 or 3 seconds?
I didn't time it yet, but it's about right because we see it cresting at the top at the same time you're starting one at the bottom. You only want one in a column at a time.
You got about 10 feet of water here. You got 2 sections showing, so that's 5 little sections.
Yeah, the 5 little sections.
So, feet of water. This mixing goes in all, surrounds everything. It's not like a directional mix or something like that, you know, where you kind of have to make some patterns established. This kind of goes.
Before you do that.
What am I doing? John, you have control of the interval and what the
injection pressure.
Okay. You trying to match? What pressure are we operating?
60 psi. I just picked that in arbitrary.